just bear with me. I reckon you know something.
Well, honey, that you're wasting your time.
Okay. So, maths has never been my best feature. But the Lexus was valued at $7,000 at the most. You gave me 10.
I already told you why I give you the money.
What? Phil Mitchell paying nearly 50% over the odds. It doesn't make sense. And then in the calf, you're my shoulder to cry on. Phil Mitchell, the agony aunt.
And this is what I get for being nice, is it?
Like I said, Phil, the game's changed. Because, I've just found out that...
Vincent, call me. Told me to give you the cash.
Where is he?
Abroad.
Nah. No way, nah.
With another bird.
What?
Younger. Less nagging, more loving. You know the story.
She got a name?
Probably most people do, don't they?